Labakar Latvia, hello Europe!
Bonsoir Lyon!
You are more than welcome to Latvia and the Eurovision Song Contest 2003.
Bienvenue à Lettonie et concours Eurovision de la chanson 2003. And since this is the 48th contest, you all know by now what to expect from Eurovision.
Like, for instance, that hosts always make a bombastic entrance in outrageous costumes.
So, we've done that.
And maybe we can just relax.
And get more comfortable. Have fun and listen to music.
Every year, the Eurovision Song Contest has been presented by a couple.
And they always pick a cute girl and a funny guy.
And that's why this show is brought to you by a cute guy and a funny girl.
But you are not that cute.
And you are not that funny.
Anyway, we'd like to send our kisses to our neighbors. The last year's host, Estonia. Per Estonia. Alte ilo sapeo est. Hopefully tonight will be as exciting here in Riga, where we come together for the magical rendezvous.
By the way, what do you think about when you hear magical rendezvous?
Love.
And what are almost all the songs tonight about?
Love.
And what is the most important thing in the world?
Love.
And what do you think about when you see me?
Ay, 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 ay.
Another thing you always see in every Eurovision Song Contest
is a video that presents the host country.
You know, that's when everybody goes to the bathroom.
Instead of the video, we brought you this. And this is Riga.
Huh? Time's up. You should have gone to the bathroom before.
But I still want to share more about our beautiful city with you. That's why I brought you this. Follow me. This is me in front of the Dome Cathedral.
Beautiful.
Oh, thank you. When I was 5, it looked like this.
Uh-huh.
And here is me at the House of Black Cats.
It sounds like a rock band.
And here is Roland's guarding Riga. Oh, there is so much to see when you walk around in Riga.
But I don't see much when I go out. I wear sunglasses. I'm a star, remember?
I'm so glad that someone remembers that. Ha ha ha. Look, the river Daugava. And me and my sister in front of three brothers.
You have three brothers?
Oh no, that's the name of the buildings.
This I know, Ventas Rumba, the largest waterfall in Latvia. Wanna see the place for magical rendezvous in Riga?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, the famous Lima clock. And here I am waiting for my first girlfriend.
Is that her?
Who?
Milda?
What?
I mean the Monument of Freedom.
Feel free to applaud, the sightseeing is over! It seems interesting how it was in those good old days in 1956.
Oh yeah.
In the very beginning of the Eurovision, I think we should ask somebody who knows. Hello, Lisasia.
Hello, Maria and Rinas. How are you? I'm calling from Nicosia's Cyprus.
Alice, please, can you tell us how it was, the first Eurovision Song Contest? Hmm?
It was fun. I won.
Oh. It's so nice to win, isn't it?
It's so nice to win, isn't it?
Yes. But you see, people have to come to Cyprus. It's a wonderful, wonderful town, wonderful country. Yeah. And you should come and visit it. It's a sunny, beautiful island.
Liz, thank you so much. It's great to have backup like this, since there's hundreds
thank
of
you.
Millions watching from all over the world.
All my heart
but
is
also
with
from
you.
Space.
All my heart is with
Hello,
you.
Hello, Yuri Milenchenko and AdBlue and International Space Station.
Ежегодного конкурса песни Евровидения 2003. To all the contestants, we wish you the best of luck from the International Space Station, the crew of ISS 7, Yuri Milenchenko and Ed Lu.
Thank you. Thank you very much. It's so nice that you are here with us watching the Eurovision Song Contest. Thank you.
It's a little bit funny.
What?
This feeling inside. But I'm not one of those who can easily hide.
But it's not your song, hmm?
No. But this is your song, isn't it, Elton John?
Yes, it's my song. I'm so glad to be here tonight in Vienna, wishing you all the best for the Eurovision Song Contest. I'm here at the Life Ball in Vienna, and tonight is a huge party to raise awareness and money for people suffering all over the world with AIDS. And it's a great opportunity to tell everyone in Europe that the disease has not gone away, it's worse than ever. So tonight, when you're having a good time, think of the poor people in the world that are suffering with AIDS. But you know what? Riga, you have the best time. I wish all the contestants the best. Whoever wins, have a great time and congratulations. Have a great time, Riga!
You bet we will. Really, tonight's show is not complicated. 26 songs, one winner. It is easy. What do you say?
What I say? Are you ready, Latvia? Let's start the show. Bonne chance à tous les participants. The Eurovision Song Contest 2003.
Exactly where I want to be. Die Tiere dieser Erde, die mag ich ziemlich gern. Doch am allerliebsten mag ich die Hasen und die Bären. Die Bären. Es sterben bald alle Vögel, es sterben bald alle Käfer. Nur im Bett liegt der Adam und vermehrt sie mit der Eva. Die Hasen leben im Wald, die Kurzen in der Wiesen und die Kakerlaken, die leben hinter die Fliesen. Kleine Hasen haben kurze Nase. Menschen zwischen Affen und Primaten, der ist nicht viel größer wie bei Nudeln und Frittaten. Doch wer mehr über Tiere wissen will, muss Biologie studieren oder sich im Anschluss auf meiner Homepage informieren. Manche Tiere, die haben Flügel, andere haben Flossen, manche liegen im Freien und die anderen in der Dose.
The hurt and the love. Faz-me acreditar ночи, разные люди, хочет, не хочет, любит, не любит, кто-то отстанет, кто-то соскочит, кто-то устанет и перехочет, кто-то закрутит провод на клеммы, кто-то замутит новые темы, кто-то понты, а кто-то маньяк. siento que tú estás igual y que te sientes mal como yo. Y no permitas que el orgullo sea indebida por los dos, porque tú sabes que te quiero y todo lo que dije no es verdad. Deja tus miedos, podemos, si quieres volverlo a intentar. Dime qué es lo que puedo hacer.
Te amo, pasión, todo es por
wonderful show. What a wonderful show. So many great songs. Do you have your favorites yet?
Yes.
Do you have your favorite yet?
Yes, I do. I do have my favorite.
And who?
So, you.
You're so sweet.
But maybe you also have a favorite?
Of course I do.
And that is?
The same as you.
Me.
No, me.
But we're not alone here.
What?
I mean, we're not the only hosts here tonight. This show is not only on TV, it's on internet too. Lavakar, Ilse and Yves, what are you doing in the green room?
Hello, Marie. Hello, Renars. Yes, it's true. We are hosting Eurovision 2.
If you want to, you can log in on the internet and follow the competition from there. You can even look behind the scenes during the show. I mean, there's a lot happening all over, and we have cameras everywhere.
Dives?
Yeah?
And in the dressing rooms, too.
Well, maybe not there, but everywhere else. Like here in Green Room, this place is quickly filling up, as half of the contestants have already performed.
Everyone's here relaxed and having a lot of fun, as you see. But soon they will start to sweat as we get closer to the voting. And here is wonderful Birgitta from Iceland. Hi, Birgitta.
Hi, hi.
What are your expectations from this contest?
I just hope that I did well and that I made my country proud. That's all my expectation.
You can say hi to Iceland now.
Hello, Iceland. Love you.
And where are you, Deeps, right now?
I'm right here with Stelios from Cyprus.
Hi.
Hi, how are you doing? How does it feel when you have already performed?
Well, I feel great. I want to do it again.
All right.
No,
All right, good luck. I will tell you, it's really hard to predict who will win, but stay online for exclusive look at what's happening here in the backstage.
Someone finds a secret waiting behind, knowing there's an end to a glory, end to a story so good, so divine. Heart, listen to your beat and never gonna stop unless there's a doubt. Never speak to someone that knows you more than yourself and the ghost that you hide. 'Cause I'm in love with a beautiful girl. She's the one from the magical. Someone strange, dare to be the same as always in time. Slowly seek the end and its glory, worry to see if it's gone deep inside. 'Cause I'm in love with a beautiful girl. She's the world, and I hold her now when the rain starts to fall. I'm not afraid.
I'm not afraid,
I'm not afraid to move on. I'm alone when the ghost starts to haunt. I'm alone, but I know I'm in love with a beautiful girl. She's the one from the magical world, and I hold her now when the rain starts to fall. I'm not afraid, I'm not afraid to move.
Souvenir, même un leurre, et tout le sang reflue. et la terre pour moi ne tourne plus. Je suis nu et sans elle, comme un ange déchu. Oh mon amour, où es-tu?
Bezgraniczny,
bezgraniczny, niebrzydki.
thought you had it coming. Now you really, really just don't know. It seems you make a deal far too big out of this. You thought that you'd done it. Yeah, you thought that you had heard it.
Have you ever known while the friends are born? gotta learn to fight. Do you understand now, baby? Do you understand now, baby? Please don't break my heart, 'cause I don't wanna cry. Have you ever listened to your heart?
Oh,
It's sad.
What?
So sad. It's a sad, sad situation.
It seems to be another song of Elton John.
Yes, that's right, but it's true. We have been preparing so long for this, and now it will be over soon. And then we all will have to wait for the next year, for the next Eurovision Song Contest.
Well, Renner, get alive. You haven't even got through this yet, so.
Right, right. So we've heard all the songs, and here comes Moment of Truth. Like Balsot, it's time to vote.
Nous allons maintenant vous montrer un court extrait de 26 chansons candidates. Sur votre écran apparaîtra le numéro de téléphone pour chaque chanson. Pour voter, vous devez simplement appeler le numéro de votre chanson préférée. Mais comme vous le savez, vous ne pouvez pas voter pour le pays depuis lequel vous appelez.
Exactly, and here is a short reminder of all the songs, beginning with number 26 and ending with number 1. You will see telephone number for each song, whichever song you choose, call its number. But remember, you can't vote for the country you are calling from. I've already tried. Here they are.
Come on. I'm feeling alive when you call out my name. Oh, please tell me, baby, that you feel the same.
When everybody expects us to do something together.
A big, super duper singing and dancing show number. But we will...
Not
because we have something special for you.
Yes, we asked some of our friends to join us to give you the many moods that's in the music of Latvia.
Smile!
The telephone lines are closed now. I'm so nervous.
Why?
Because it's time to start counting the votes.
So, relax, it's just a game.
But what if I do something wrong? My mind goes blank or I can faint and ruin everything? I feel dizzy. Are you okay?
Yes, I think so.
But why do you look so pale then?
Pale?
A little greenish.
Greenish?
A fever!
What?
But that's nothing to worry about it. It's only a game and I can always replace you.
You replace me? Now I'm nervous.
Come on, singers are not half as nervous as you are.
How do you know that? They are somewhere in the green room, somewhere far away from the action as usual. Why can't they be here on the stage together with us, nervous, so everyone could see them? Hmm?
Is that really your wish?
Yes, that would be heaven.
Well, your wish is beyond the heaven. Here they are, the stars of tonight's show. The green room, you mean?
Yes, but it looks more than the blue moon. Why, a room, I'm sorry, this year. What do you
blue
say?
Blue moon or blue room?
Yes.
I say, it's time to start counting the votes. The European Broadcasting Union has appointed a scrutineer just to make sure that everything happens correctly. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Sarah Suen. Good evening, Sarah.
Good evening.
Sarah, can you approve that everything has been done correctly by the rules?
Certainly, at the moment, everything seems in order. The voting's completed. We should be able to bring you the results very shortly. And I think we've had some great songs and great hosts.
Well, thank you very much. Thank you, Sarah. I know that you have some exciting news for us about the next year competition. So I heard that there are some very big changes.
Absolutely, Eurovision is changing. From next year, there'll be two Eurovision Song Contests each year. A qualifying round leading to a grand final. And it matters greatly how many points each country gets here tonight, because the more points they get, the more chance they have of going through directly to that grand final.
But that's great.
And that's what everybody is waiting for right now. I mean, the voting and the points.
Absolutely.
Thank you, Sarah. Thank you, Sarah.
L'heure est maintenant venue pour compter les votes. Comme d'habitude, chaque pays donnera 12 points pour la chanson qui a obtenu le plus de votes, 10 points à la deuxième chanson, 8 à la troisième, et puis 7, 6, 5, et ainsi de suite jusqu'à 1 point.
As usually, every country will award points to 10 songs, from 1 point to 8, then 10, and finally 12 points. And of course, the winner is the one that gets the most points. So let's start. The first country we're calling is Iceland. We're calling to Reykjavik to Eva Maria Jónsdóttir. Good evening.
Hello, Marie and Renars. This is Reykjavik calling. I've really been brainstorming about why you two look so familiar. And now that I've realized, I wanna thank you, Latvians, for a heavenly show now and in the past. And I'll give you the results of the Icelandic televote right away. Estonia, 1 point.
Estonia, 1 point.
L'Estonie, 1 point.
Ireland, 2 points.
Ireland, 2 points.
L'Irlande, 1 point.
2 points.
Turkey, 3 points.
Turkey, 3 points.
La Turquie, 3 points.
Russia, 4 points.
Russia, 4 points.
La Russie, 4 points.
Sweden, 5 points.
Sweden, 5 points.
La Suède, 5 points.
Spain, 6 points.
Spain, 6 points.
L'Espagne, 6 points.
Belgium, 7 points.
Belgium, 7 points.
La Belgique, 7 points.
Germany, 8 points.
Germany, 8 points.
L'Allemagne, 8 points.
Austria, 10 points.
Austria, 10 points.
L'Autriche, 10 points.
And to end it with a slight surprise, Norway, 12 points.
And 12 points to Norway.
La Norvège, 12 points.
Thank you, Eva
Maria.
That
completes
so
the points of the Icelandic televote. Bye.
Bye-bye, and congratulations to the first leaders of tonight's show to Norway.
But we are going from a sliding volcanoes to Austrian Alps by calling Austria and Vienna and Dodo Rosic. Guten Abend, Dodo.
Sveika, Riga. Labvakar, Latvia. Good evening, Europe.
Dodo,
welcome
please.
Back to Vienna.
Yes.
Welcome back to Vienna and to one of the most biggest and most successful AIDS charity events in Europe, the Life Ball in the Vienna City Hall. The Life Ball has got a motto tonight, and I would like to send this out to you. It says, don't look back in anger or forward in fear, but around in awareness.
Thank you very much. May we have your votes, please?
These are the results of the Austrian televotes. Germany, 1 point.
Germany, 1 point.
L'Allemagne, 1 point.
Norway, 2 points.
Norway, 2 points.
La Norvège, 2 points.
Sweden, 3 points.
Sweden, 3 points.
La Suède, 3 points.
Belgium, 4 points.
Belgium, 4 points.
La Belgique, 4 points.
Croatia, 5 points.
Croatia, 5 points.
La Croatie, 5 points.
Romania, 6 points.
Romania, 6 points.
La Roumanie, 6 points.
Bosnia-Herzegovina, 7 points.
Bosnia-Herzegovina, 7 points.
La Bosnia-Herzegovina, 7 points.
Russia, 8 points.
Russia, 8 points.
La Russie, 8 points.
Poland, 10 points.
Poland, 10 points.
La Pologne, 10 points.
And finally, Turkey, 12 points.
Turkey, 12 points.
La Turquie, 12 points.
Thank you very much, Dodo. Thank you. And we see that the leader is Turkey, but...
And we are going to Ireland. Falcha Dublin. Good evening, Pamela Flood.
Good evening and welcome to Dublin. And congratulations from Ireland, the home of Eurovision, on a terrific show. Here's the result of the Irish vote. Greece, 1 point.
Greece, 1 point.
La Grèce, 1 point.
Portugal, 2 points.
Portugal, 2 points.
Le Portugal, 2 points.
Malta, 3 points.
Malta, 3 points.
Malte, 3 points.
Germany, 4 points.
Germany, 4 points.
L'Allemagne, 4 points.
Netherlands, 5 points.
Netherlands, 5 points.
Les Pays-Bas, 5 points.
Croatia, 6 points.
Croatia, 6 points.
Les Croatie, 6 points.
Iceland, 7 points.
Iceland, 7 points.
L'Islande, 7 points.
Estonia, 8 points.
Estonia, 8 points.
L'Estonie, 8 points.
Belgium, 10 points.
Belgium, 10 points.
La Belgique, 10 points.
And finally, Norway, 12 points.
And 12 points for Norway.
12 points pour la Norvège.
And that concludes the result of the Irish vote.
Thank you, Pamela. And we have a new leader, it's Norway.
Yes, and we're going from the west of Europe to the east. Let's turn to Turkey, to Ankara, and Meltem Erzan Yazgan. Merhaba, Meltem.
Merhaba. Hello, Riga. Hi from Ankara, Turkey. Firstly, I'd like to say that this has been a magnificent night. Thank you for everything. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
May we have your votes, please?
And now. Of course you may, the televoting results of Turkey. Romania, 1 point.
Romania, 1 point.
La Roumanie, 1 point.
Spain, 2 points.
Spain, 2 points.
L'Espagne, 2 points.
Croatia, 3 points.
Croatia, 3 points.
La Croatie, 3 points.
Greece, 4 points.
Greece, 4 points.
La Grèce, 4 points.
Ireland, 5 points.
Ireland, 5 points.
La Pologne, 5 points.
Austria, 6 points.
Austria, 6 points.
L'Autriche, 6 points.
Belgium, 7 points.
Belgium, 7 points.
La Belgique, 7 points.
Iceland, 8 points.
Iceland, 8 points.
L'Islande, 8 points.
Russia, 10 points.
Russia, 10 points.
La Russie, 10 points.
And finally, 12 points goes to Bosnia-Herzegovina.
And 12 points go to Bosnia-Herzegovina.
La Bosnia-Herzegovina, 12 points.
Thank you very much,
Milton. That was the results. Okay, bye, thanks.
So we have a new leader of Belgium.
It changes so quickly, and we are calling to Malta, to Valletta, to Sharon Borge. Good evening, and may we have
Hello,
your voice,
Riga.
Please.
Hello, Riga. This is Valletta calling. May I congratulate you on this wonderful show? It's really lovely.
Thank you indeed. Are you ready to give the vote?
Yes. Here are the results of the Maltese vote. Russia, 1 point.
Russia, 1 point.
La Russie, 1 point.
Cyprus, 2 points.
Cyprus, 2 points.
Chypre, 2 points.
Germany, 3 points.
Germany, 3 points.
L'Allemagne, 3 points.
Turkey, 4 points.
Turkey, 4 points.
La Turquie, 4 points.
Ireland, 5 points.
Ireland, 5 points.
L'Irlande, 5 points.
Norway, 6 points.
Norway, 6 points.
La Norvège, 6 points.
Netherlands, 7 points.
Netherlands, 7 points.
Les Pays-Bas, 7 points.
Sweden, 8 points.
Sweden, 8 points.
La Suède, 8 points.
Poland, 10 points.
Poland, 10 points.
La Pologne, 10 points.
And finally, 12 points go to Iceland.
And Iceland gets 12 points.
And finalement, 12 points pour l'Islande.
And that completes the
Thank you, Malta, so much. Norway is leading again.
But we are going from Malta to Bosnia-Herzegovina to say hello to Anna Vilenica in Sarajevo. Dobro veče, Anna.
Lavakar Marie Renard. I'm sending you a big, big hello from Sarajevo.
Thank you
and
very much.
I think that you can't wait, yeah? And I think that you can't wait to find out about the results about how Bosnia-Herzegovina jury voted.
Yes.
Yes, so here we go. Sweden, 1 point.
Sweden, 1 point.
La Suède, 1 point.
Netherlands, 2 points.
Netherlands, 2 points.
Les Pays-Bas, 2 points.
Russia, 3 points.
Russia, 3 points.
La Russie, 3 points.
Slovenia, 4 points.
Slovenia, 4 points.
La Slovénie, 4 points.
Croatia, 5 points.
Croatia, 5 points.
La Croatie, 5 points.
Romania, 7 points. I think
Romania, that's right, Anna?
Yeah, 7 points.
But 6 points.
Yeah, I think I made a little mistake. Croatia, 6 points.
Croatia,
Austria, 5 points.
Wait.
Please, Anna? Anna, I'm sorry, we have to start from the beginning. Sorry, we have to start it from the beginning.
Okay, I'm sorry. Yeah. So Sweden, 1 point.
Wait. We can't do it that quickly. Just wait for the scoreboard, okay?
Okay. So, and here is the vote from Bosnia-Herzegovina.
Yeah. One big, big hello from Sarajevo. So Sweden, 1 point.
1 point to Sweden.
La Suède, 1 point.
Netherlands, 2 points.
Netherlands, 2 points.
Les Pays-Bas, 2 points.
Russia, 3 points.
Russia, 3 points.
La Russie, 3 points.
Slovenia, 4 points.
Slovenia, 4 points.
La Slovenie, 4 points.
Austria.
Austria, 5 points.
L'Autriche, 5 points. Yeah.
Croatia, 6 points.
Croatia, 6 points.
La Croatie, 6 points.
Romania, 7 points.
Romania, 7 points.
La Roumanie, 7 points.
France, 8 points.
France, 8 points.
La France, 8 points.
Belgium, 10 points.
Belgium, 10 points.
La Belgique, 10 points.
And finally, Turkey, 12 points.
Turkey, 12 points from Bosnia and Herzegovina.
La Turquie, 12 points.
Thank you very much, Anna.
So this was all from Sarajevo. Have a nice evening and stay beautiful.
Thank you.
And congratulations with the new leader. We have Belgium at the first position at the moment as we're calling to Portugal, to Lisbon, to Elena Ramos. Good evening.
Hello, Riga. Good evening. Hello, Maria and Reinhard. Thanks for the wonderful show, and you look so great.
Thank you so much. It makes me feel sweet. Thank you indeed. May we have the votes, please?
Yes, of course. Let's know the results of the televoting from Portugal. Malta, 1 point.
Malta, 1 point.
Malta, 1 point.
France, 2 points.
France, 2 points.
La France, 2 points.
Sweden, 3 points.
Sweden, 3 points.
La Suède, 3 points.
Russia, 4 points.
Russia, 4 points.
La Russie, 4 points.
Norway, 5 points.
Norway, 5 points.
La Norvège, 5 points.
Belgium, 6 points.
Belgium, 6 points.
La Belgique, 6 points.
Ireland, 7 points.
Ireland, 7 points.
L'Irlande, 7 points.
Turkey, 8 points.
Turkey, 8 points.
La Turquie, 8 points.
Austria, 10 points.
Austria, 10 points.
L'Autriche, 10 points.
And finally, Spain, 12 points.
Spain, 12 points.
12 points pour l'Espagne.
And that's all from Portugal.
Thank you, Portugal.
So 7 countries has given their votes, and let's say our first hello to our leaderboard. And what do we see? Belgium is leading with 44 points.
But only 5 points difference from Turkey to Belgium. Then Norway on the third position, Austria, and Russia number 5 at the moment.
And now we're going to Croatia, to Zagreb, to Davor Meštrović. Dobro večer, Davor.
Hello, Riga. Hello, Riga. Zagreb calling. Greetings from Croatia, or as we say here, pozdravi iz Hrvatske. Da. And here are the results of the Croatian vote. Romania, 1 point.
Romania, 1 point.
La Roumanie, 1 point.
2 points for Sweden.
2 points for Sweden.
La Suède, 2 points.
Slovenia, 3 points.
3 points to Slovenia.
La Slovenie, 3 points.
Ireland, 4 points.
Ireland, 4 points.
L'Irlande, 4 points.
Austria, 5 points.
Austria, 5 points.
L'Autriche, 5 points.
Iceland, 6 points.
Iceland, 6 points.
L'Islande, 6 points.
Spain, 7 points.
Spain, 7 points.
L'Espagne, 7 points.
Bosnia and Herzegovina, 8 points.
Bosnia and Herzegovina, 8 points.
La Bosnie and Herzegovina, 8 points.
Turkey, 10 points.
Turkey, 10 points.
La Turquie, 10 points.
And let me tell you finally that 12 points are going to Russia.
And 12 points go to Russia.
La Russie, 12 points.
Thank you very much, Davor.
The points of the Croatian jury. Good night from Croatia.
Thank you very much. So we'll see the celebration in Green Room.
It's so hot in there. We have a new leader. It's Turkey. And we're calling to Cyprus. Yasas Lefkosia, Yasas Lucas.
Kalispera sas apo ti Lefkosia. Good evening from Cyprus. Latvakar noua Kipras.
Labakar se kala.
Maria Renars, you look wonderful tonight. And Riga, congratulations for a wonderful night. Bravo.
Thank you indeed. Can you give the votes, please?
Of course, if you're ready.
Of course we are.
This is Nicosia calling, and here are the results of Cyprus's televoting. Sweden, 1 point.
Sweden, 1 point.
La Suède, 1 point.
Romania, 2 points.
Romania, 2 points.
La Roumanie, 2 points.
Belgium, 3 points.
Belgium, 3 points.
La Belgique, 3 points.
Austria, 4 points.
Austria, 4 points.
L'Autriche, 4 points.
Iceland, 5 points.
Iceland, 5 points.
L'Islande, 5 points.
Spain, 6 points.
Spain, 6 points.
L'Espagne, 6 points.
Ireland, 7 points.
Ireland, 7 points.
L'Irlande, 7 points.
Europe, peace to Cyprus. Turkey, 8 points.
Turkey, 8 points.
La Turquie, 8 points.
Russia, 10 points.
Russia, 10 points.
La Russie, 10 points.
And finally, 12 points from Cyprus to Greece, Elava.
And Greece
Bravo.
Gets 12 points from Cyprus.
La Grèce, 12 points.
Thank you and good night from Cyprus. Bye-bye.
Thank you and bye-bye.
And now we're going from Cyprus to Germany to say hello, Hamburg, and guten Abend, Axel Bulthaus.
Labaka, Latvia. I could hardly understand you. I mean, can you see this crowd who was enjoying your marvelous show tonight just and only here in Hamburg? And there have been millions at the TVs in their homes in Germany.
So thank you. May we have your votes, please?
Of course, here they are. We have 1 point for Iceland.
1 point for Iceland.
L'Islande, 1 point.
Austria, 2 points.
Austria, 2 points.
L'Autriche, 2 points.
Sweden, 3 points.
Sweden, 3 points.
La Suède, 3 points.
Romania, 4 points.
Romania, 4 points.
La Roumanie, 4 points.
Greece, 5 points.
Greece, 5 points.
La Grèce, 5 points.
Belgium, 6 points.
Belgium, 6 points.
La Belgique, 6 points.
Norway, 7 points.
Norway, 7 points.
La Norvège,
7 points.
And we do have 8 points for Russia.
8 points go to Russia.
La Russie, 8 points.
Turkey, 10 points.
Turkey, 10 points.
La Turquie, 10 points.
And we do have 12 points for our neighbors and friends, Poland.
Poland, 12 points from
and
Germany.
First, 12 points, 12 points pour les Poloniens.
Danke schön, Axel. Auf Wiedersehen.
Thank you so much. We see that Turkey still is leading, and we are calling now to Russia, which actually is on the second position at the moment. Добрый вечер, Москва. Добрый вечер, Яна Чурикова.
Добрый вечер. Добрый вечер. Hello, Riga. It's nice to see you, Latvia. Marie and Renners, we just love what you are doing on stage as a singers and as a hosts too. And the first, I would like to say that you all in Latvia, you've done a great job. The show is huge. Baltic neighbors, you are fine.
Thank you indeed. That's lovely to hear.
Thank you so much.
May we have your votes, please?
Exactly. We had a jury in Russia, but you can trust us because it's the most respected persons all over the Russian show business and etc. So, the points are Greece, 1 point.
Greece, 1 point.
La Grèce, 1 point.
Estonia, 2 points.
Estonia, 2 points.
L'Estonie, 2 points.
Belgium, 3 points.
Belgium, 3 points.
La Belgique, 3 points.
4 points goes to Norway.
Norway, 4 points.
La Norvège, 4 points.
5 points go to Israel.
Israel, 5 points.
Le Israël, 5 points.
And
welcome
we
to competition.
6 points to Spain.
Spain, 6 points.
L'Espagne, 6 points.
Germany, 7 points.
Germany, 7 points.
L'Allemagne, 7 points.
And to our Slavic brothers, Ukraine, 8 points.
Ukraine, 8 points, and welcome to the competition.
L'Ukraine, 8 points.
Then Netherlands, 10 points.
Netherlands, 10 points.
Les Pays-Bas, 10 points.
And finally, Romania, 12 points.
And 12 points to Romania.
La Roumanie, 12 points.
From Russia with love, bye-bye everyone.
Yanis Masiba, thank you so much.
And now we're going from Moscow to Madrid and to say buenas noches, España, buenas noches, Anne Gartiburu.
Muy buenas noches. Lavaca, good evening from Madrid. You're doing a great show. Congratulations from here and good luck for everybody. Let's start with our votes.
Yes, please.
Israel, 1 point.
Israel, 1 point.
Israel, 1 point.
Portugal, 2 points.
Portugal, 2 points.
Le Portugal, 2 points.
Turkey, 3 points.
Turkey, 3 points.
La Turquie, 3 points.
Germany, 4 points.
Germany, 4 points.
L'Allemagne, 4 points.
Poland, 5 points.
Poland, 5 points.
La Pologne, 5 points.
Russia, 6 points.
Russia, 6 points.
La Russie, 6 points.
Sweden, 7 points.
Sweden, 7 points.
La Suède, 7 points.
Austria, 8 points.
Austria, 8 points.
L'Autriche, 8 points.
Romania, 9 points.
I'm sorry, you have mistaken. We have no 9 points in our voting, please.
10 points, that's right, thank you.
So 10 points go to?
Romania.
To Romania.
La Roumanie, 10 points.
And 12 points for Belgium.
And 12 points for Belgium.
La Belgique, 12 points.
Bye-bye.
Thank you very much. Gracias, Anne.
40 more countries have to give their votes before we have a winner, so we are far from over, and we are calling to Israel, to Jerusalem. Shalom, Michal Zoharetz.
Good evening, Marianne and Reynars. From Jerusalem, on behalf of the Israeli people, I would like to thank you for a beautiful evening of music, melody, and happiness. Kol hakavod. Congratulations.
Thank you very much. Are you ready to give the votes?
And here, yes, of course, here are the results as voted by the viewers of Israel, Channel 1. Cyprus, 1 point.
Cyprus, 1 point.
Chypre, 1 point.
Netherlands, 2 points.
Netherlands, 2 points.
Les Pays-Bas, 2 points.
Norway, 3 points.
Norway, 3 points.
La Norvège, 3 points.
Ukraine, 4 points.
Ukraine, 4 points.
L'Ukraine, 4 points.
Sweden, 5 points.
Sweden, 5 points.
La Suède, 5 points.
Romania, 6 points.
Romania, 6 points.
La Roumanie, 6 points.
Turkey, 7 points.
Turkey gets 7 points.
La Turquie, 7 points.
Belgium, 8 points.
Belgium, 8 points.
La Belgique, 8 points.
Russia,
10 points.
Russia, 10 points.
La Russie, 10 points.
And finally, our 12 points go to Spain.
And 12 points to Spain.
L'Espagne, 12 points.
And that completes the points of the Israeli vote.
Thank you, Israel. Thank you, Michal.
Well, I wonder, how is the atmosphere in a green room now?
Hmm? I think two ways, whether we look there or we ask Ilse and Yves, what's new in the green room?
Welcome back to the green room. The final results are, of course, still far from clear. But as you can imagine, all the attention right now is on the current leaders, Turkey, and Ilse is right there with them.
Yes, Serta Berner is sitting right beside me. I ask her, how does it feel to be in a leading position, although the Russia is live beside you?
Yes, it's so exciting. Oh my God, it's so exciting. What is going to be the first like that? What would you like to say to the countries who are going to vote? Hello.
Love them.
We're so excited. We love them. Hello.
You see, this is such excitement, you know, have no words. Go back to Marian Reynards.
It's getting really exciting. Just look at first three positions. Turkey on the first place with 77 points. And then two countries on the second position, Russia and Belgium.
But then Spain and Norway on the third position in a tie. So
it's time to call the Netherlands to Hilversum. We're saying good evening, Marleen.
Hello, good evening. Goedenavond. This is Hilversum calling. And we may have a few surprises for your points. Here are the results of the Dutch televote. Russia, 1 point.
Russia, 1 point.
La Russie, 1 point.
Germany, 2 points.
Germany, 2 points.
L'Allemagne, 2 points.
Sweden, 3 points.
Sweden, 3 points.
La Suède, 3 points.
Poland, 4 points.
Poland, 4 points.
La Pologne, 4 points.
Spain, 5 points.
Spain, 5 points.
L'Espagne, 5 points.
Iceland, 6 points.
Iceland, 6 points.
L'Islande, 6 points.
Norway, 7 points.
Norway, 7 points.
La Norvège, 7 points.
Austria, 8 points.
Austria gets help, 8 points.
L'Autriche, 8 points.
Belgium, 10 points.
Belgium, 10 points.
La Belgique, 10 points.
And finally, our 12 points go to Turkey.
And Turkey, 12 points.
La Turquie, 12 points.
Those were the results of the Dutch televote.
Thank you, Merlin.
Thank you very much, and we are going from the Netherlands to United Kingdom, and we say good evening, Lorraine Kelly.
Hello, Riga, and we're still determined to have a fantastic night. Cheers to all of you, and here are the results of the United Kingdom televote.
Thank you very much.
Netherlands, 1 point.
Netherlands, 1 point.
Netherlands, 1 point.
Les Pays-Bas, 1 point.
Poland, 2 points.
Poland, 2 points.
La Pologne, 2 points.
Estonia, 3 points.
Estonia, 3 points.
L'Estonie, 3 points.
Germany, 4 points.
Germany, 4 points.
L'Allemagne, 4 points.
Belgium, 5 points.
Belgium, 5 points.
La Belgique, 5 points.
And Norway, 6 points.
Norway, 6 points.
La Norvège, 6 points.
Turkey, 7 points.
Turkey, 7 points.
La Turquie, 7 points.
Austria, 8 points.
Austria, 8 points.
L'Autriche, 8 points.
And Sweden, 10 points.
Sweden, 10 points.
La Suède, 10 points.
And the 12 points, they go to Ireland. Ireland, 12 points from United Kingdom. And that completes the voting from the UK. May the best song win.
Thank you very much, Lorraine. We see that Turkey's leading.
And Ireland is parting.
Yes, that's
so it. So we are calling to Ukraine, and it's a real pleasure because it happens for the first time in the history of the Eurovision Song Contest. Welcome, Europe. Welcome, Ukraine. Dobrý večer, Kyiv and Ludmila.
Dobrý večer. Hello, Riga. Hello, Latvia. Thank you for a wonderful show. It's the first time that Ukraine participates in Eurovision contest. That's why we are very anxious about Alexander. The whole Ukraine is with you now. We have received a lot of calls, and here is the result of the voting. So, Ireland, 1 point.
Ireland, 1 point.
L'Irlande, 1 point.
Turkey, 2 points.
Turkey, 2 points.
La Turquie, 2 points.
Portugal, 3 points.
Portugal, 3 points.
Le Portugal, 3 points.
Iceland, 4 points.
Iceland, 4 points.
L'Islande, 4 points.
Sweden, 5 points.
Sweden, 5 points.
La Suède, 5 points.
Romania, 6 points.
Romania, 6 points.
La Roumanie, 6 points.
Norway, 7 points.
Norway, 7 points.
La Norvège, 7 points.
Poland, 8 points.
Poland, 8 points.
La Pologne, 8 points.
Belgium, 10 points.
Belgium, 10 points.
La Belgique, 10 points.
And Russia, 12 points.
And 12 points to Russia.
La Russie, 12 points.
That's all for Ukraine.
Thank you, Ukraine.
So now we see that Belgium is back on the leading position, and we are going to Greece to say Kalispera Athens. Kalispera Alexis Kastalis.
Kalispera Renard, Kalispera Marie, good evening, Lapka, Riga, this is Athens calling, Greece, and Ast Atsveikan, congratulations for a magnificent production.
Ευχαριστώ.
Here are the results, παρακαλώ, here are the results of the Greek vote. Croatia, 1 point.
Croatia, 1 point.
La Croatie, 1 point.
Austria, 2 points.
Austria, 2 points.
L'Autriche, 2 points.
Israel, 3 points.
Israel, 3 points.
Israel, 3 points.
Romania, 4 points.
Romania, 4 points.
La Roumanie, 4 points.
Spain, 5 points.
Spain, 5 points.
L'Espagne, 5 points.
Poland, 6 points.
Poland, 6 points.
La Pologne, 6 points.
Turkey, 7 points.
Turkey, 7 points.
La Turquie, 7 points.
Belgium, 8 points.
Belgium, 8 points.
La Belgique, 8 points.
Russia, 10 points.
Russia, 10 points.
La Russie, 10 points.
And 12 points go to Cyprus.
And 12 points go to Cyprus.
Chypre, 12 points.
This concludes the Greek vote. We thank you very much, and we're expecting you all in Greece.
Ευχαριστώ και καλή νύχτα.
Only 9 countries left to vote, as we are calling to Norway, to Oslo, to Roald Oyen. Good evening.
Good evening. Hello, Riga. Oslo calling. I would like to join in and say that it really has been great being with you this evening. You have put on a spectacular show, and we immensely enjoy being with you still. So what is our small contribution? That is to give the results of the Norwegian televote. And we start with Romania, 1 point.
Romania, 1 point.
La Roumanie, 1 point.
Russia, 2 points.
Russia, 2 points.
La Russie, 2 points.
Belgium, 3 points.
Belgium, 3 points.
La Belgique, 3 points.
Poland, 4 points.
Poland, 4 points.
La Bologna, 4 points.
Netherlands, 5 points.
Netherlands, 5 points.
Les Pays-Bas, 5 points.
Ireland, 6 points.
Ireland, 6 points.
L'Irlande, 6 points.
Sweden, 7 points.
Sweden, 7 points.
La Suède, 7 points.
Austria, 8 points.
Austria, 8 points.
L'Autriche, 8 points.
Turkey, 10 points.
Turkey, 10 points.
La Turquie, 10 points.
And Iceland, 12 points.
And 12 points for Iceland.
L'Islande, 10 points.
Okay, that concludes the points from the Norwegian televoting jury. Ha det bra fra Oslo.
Rob, thank you.
Let's see what happened on our leaderboard.
Turkey is leading.
And followed by Belgium, and then Russia, Austria, and Norway, so...
Right, but first three countries and first three positions are very hot at the moment, as we are calling to...
To France, and I say bonsoir Paris and bonsoir Sandrine François.
Bonsoir Riga, bonsoir à tous, bonsoir la France.
Est-ce que nous pourrions avoir les résultats de votre vote?
Bien sûr. Alors, le premier point sera pour l'Islande.
L'Islande, 1 point.
Iceland, 1 point.
Le deuxième point pour la Suède.
La Suède, 2 points.
Sweden, 2 points.
3 points pour la Norvège.
La Norvège, 3 points.
Norway, 3 points.
4 points pour la Roumanie.
La Roumanie, 4 points.
Romania, 4 points.
5 points pour la Pologne.
La Pologne, 5 points.
Poland, 5 points.
6 points pour le Portugal.
6 points pour le Portugal.
Portugal, 6 points.
7 points pour la Russie.
La Russie, 7 points.
Russia, 7 points.
8 points pour l'Israël.
Israël, 8 points.
Israel, 8 points.
10 points pour la Turquie.
10 points pour la Turquie.
Turkey, 10 points.
Et les 12 points, 12 points. Pour la Belgique.
La Belgique, 12 points.
Belgium gets 12 points.
Merci beaucoup, Sandrine.
Merci.
Our satellites now go to Poland, to Warsaw, to Maciek Orloś. Good evening, and what about Polish votes?
Dobry wieczór. Dobry wieczór. Pozdrowienia z Warszawy. Hello Riga, hello Europe, it's Warsaw calling. I've got the results of the Polish vote. Are you ready?
Oh, yes, we are.
Okay, let's go. Iceland, 1 point.
Iceland, 1 point.
L'Islande, 1 point.
Turkey, 2 points.
Turkey, 2 points.
La Turquie, 2 points.
France, 3 points.
France, 3 points.
La France, 3 points.
Russia, 4 points.
Russia, 4 points.
La Russie, 4 points.
Germany, 5 points.
Germany, 5 points.
L'Allemagne, 5 points.
Norway, 6 points.
Norway, 6 points.
La Norvège, 6 points.
Sweden, 7 points.
Sweden, 7 points.
La Suède, 7 points.
Romania, 8 points.
Romania, 8 points.
La Roumanie, 8 points.
Ukraine, 10 points.
Ukraine, 10 points.
L'Ukraine, 10 points.
And finally, 12 points go to Belgium.
Belgium, 12 points.
La Belgique, 12 points.
That's it from Poland. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Belgium is celebrating and Belgium is leading as we are calling to next country. And we are not calling far because the next country is Latvia.
Good evening, Marianne. Good evening, Renard. Good evening, Europe. Good evening, everybody.
Good evening, everybody, from the very heart of Latvian capital Riga, where hundreds of thousands of fans are following this absolutely fantastic show on huge screens in one breath with all Europe. It's great to show the world that small nations can make real big shows. Don't you agree?
We agree, absolutely. I just wanted to say Labvakar visiem krasnava visa Latvija.
Labvakar! And now it's time for Latvian votes. Be ready. Ireland, 1 point.
Ireland, 1 point.
L'Irlande, 1 point.
Germany, 2 points.
L'Allemagne, 2 points.
Germany, 2 points.
Iceland, 3 points.
Iceland, 3 points.
L'Islande, 3 points.
Austria, 4 points.
Austria, 4 points.
L'Autriche, 4 points.
Ukraine, 5 points.
Ukraine, 5 points.
L'Ukraine, 5 points.
Sweden, 6 points.
Sweden gets 6 points.
La Suède, 6 points.
Norway, 7 points.
7 points to Norway.
La Norvège, 7 points.
Poland, 8 points.
Poland, 8 points.
La Pologne, 8 points.
Belgium, 10 points.
Belgium, 10 points.
La Belgique, 10 points.
And 12 points go to Russia. Tatou.
And 12 points to Russia.
12 points pour la Russie.
Podes, Lati, Podes,
Jim. Have a great evening, everybody. Bye.
And we see, oh no, we don't see, but we go to Belgium to say bonsoir Bruxelles and Corinne Boulogier.
Bonsoir Marie, bonsoir Renars, la Vacariga.
Bonsoir.
Voici donc le résultat par téléphone du vote belge.
Merci.
Irlande, 1 point.
L'Irlande, 1 point.
Ireland, 1 point.
Autriche, 2 points.
L'Autriche, 2 points.
Austria, 2 points.
Islande, 3 points.
L'Islande, 3 points.
Iceland, 3 points.
Suède, 4 points.
La Suède, 4 points.
Sweden, 4 points.
Pologne, 5 points.
La Pologne, 5 points.
Poland, 5 points.
Norvège, 6 points.
La Norvège, 6 points.
Norway, 6 points.
Russie, 7 points.
La Russie, 7 points.
Russia, 7 points.
Pays-Bas, 8 points.
Les Pays-Bas, 8 points.
Netherlands, 8 points.
Espagne, 10 points.
L'Espagne, 10 points.
Spain, 10 points.
Et les 12 points du vote belge sont attribués à la Turquie.
La Turquie, 12 points.
And Turkey gets 12 points from Belgium.
Merci beaucoup, Corinne. Merci beaucoup et au revoir. Well, still Belgium is leading.
Exactly. We're calling to Estonia, to Tallinn. Hello, Ines. Are you waiting for us?
Hello, Reinhard and Maria.
May we have
Let
your
me tell
votes,
you guys,
please?
You've done a wonderful. Yes, you can. And first, I would like to tell you that you've done a wonderful job. The show has been absolutely amazing. And before I'm going to give you the votes, I just have to send a big hug to a brother of mine who is sitting in a green room at the moment. Ivo, you've done a wonderful job. And now the results of Estonian votes. Iceland, 1 point.
Iceland, 1 point.
L'Islande, 1 point.
Germany, 2 points.
Germany, 2 points.
L'Allemagne, 2 points.
Ukraine, 3 points.
Ukraine, 3 points.
L'Ukraine, 3 points.
Poland, 4 points.
Poland, 4 points.
La Pologne, 4 points.
Now, Latvia, 5 points.
Oh, thank you so much. Latvia, 5 points, and welcome to the
Lettonie,
game.
Lettonie, 5 points.
Austria, 6 points.
Austria, 6 points.
L'Autriche, 6 points.
Sweden, 7 points.
Sweden gets 7 points.
La Suède, 7 points.
Belgium, 8 points.
Belgium, 8 points.
La Belgique, 8 points.
Norway, 10 points.
Norway, 10 points.
La Norvège, 10 points.
And finally, 12 points goes to Russia.
And Russia, 12 points.
12 points pour la Russie.
That's it. Congratulations. And I hope that the best song will win. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, Ines. Thank you so much.
Well, we'll see the celebrating in our green room, but we are going to leaderboard and to see what's happened there. So Belgium leading with 154 points.
Russia on the second position, then Turkey, then Norway and Sweden on the fifth place.
And we are going to next country.
To Romania, to Bucharest, to say hello to Leonard Miran.
Lavaka Riga, hello Riga, Bucharest calling. Zvezhki Latvijesh, Vajzhums ir Zhautri Shonakt.
Oh yeah, Paul Dias, thank
Great.
You so much. May we
first
have your votes,
all,
please?
First of all, let me congratulate for your tonight. It's been a first-class show, and we've had a great, great evening here in Romania.
Thank you, we believe you really
and now,
had.
And now, here are the results of the Romanian vote. Germany, 1 point.
Germany, 1 point.
L'Allemagne, 1 point.
Greece, 2 points.
Greece, 2 points.
La Grèce, 2 points.
Norway, 3 points.
Norway, 3 points.
La Norvège, 3 points.
Poland, 4 points.
Poland, 4 points.
La Pologne, 4 points.
Spain, 5 points.
Spain, 5 points.
L'Espagne, 5 points.
France, 6 points.
France, 6 points.
La France, 6 points.
Russia, 7 points.
Russia gets 7 points.
La Russie, 7 points.
Belgium, 8 points.
Belgium, 8 points.
La Belgique, 8 points.
Turkey, 10 points.
Turkey, 10 points.
La Turquie, 10 points.
And finally, the 12 points from Bucharest go to Sweden.
12 points to Sweden.
La Suède, 12 points.
And that completes the points of the Romanian vote. Have a nice party after the show, people. Hasta Riga. See you soon, Europe.
We will. Thank you very much.
Thank you very, very much. We have only 2 countries left to vote, so we'll see what Sweden can do with that. And we're calling to Stockholm to say good kväll, Kati Salkström.
Good kväll, good evening from Stockholm.
Please tell us how was our show.
She's here fantastiskas shows.
Oh, thank you very much. But also you were the presenter of Sweden in 2000.
Yes, I did, and you are doing a great job.
Oh, thank
really.
You. And your votes,
here
please.
Are the results from the Swedish televotes. Romania, 1 point.
Romania, 1 point.
La Roumanie, 1 point.
Russia, 2 points.
Russia, 2 points.
La Russie, 2 points.
Poland, 3 points.
Poland, 3 points.
La Pologne, 3 points.
Spain, 4 points.
Spain, 4 points.
L'Espagne, 4 points.
Netherlands, 5 points.
Netherlands, 5 points.
Les Pays-Bas, 5 points.
Austria, 6 points.
Austria, 6 points.
L'Autriche, 6 points.
Iceland, 7 points.
Iceland, 7 points.
L'Islande, 7 points.
And our 8 goes to Turkey.
Turkey, 8 points.
La Turquie, 8 points.
And 10 points for Germany.
Germany, 10 points.
L'Allemagne, 10 points.
And finally, the 12 points to our dear, dear neighbors, Norway.
Norway, 12 points.
And 12 points pour la Norvège.
Thank you very much, Kati. So,
only one country.
Yes.
And who is calling? You or me?
I know that there
and
is.
And you know that everything can change in this place.
Yes, but please, may I call? Because there is Peter.
No, I would love to call.
Him, please. And we're calling to Slovenia, to Ljubljana, and I say, Dobro večer, Peter.
Hello, Riga. Good evening, Latvia. This is Ljubljana calling. Here on this paper are the final points which are going to decide tonight's winner. And I know you're anxiously awaiting them, so here I go. Bye.
No, come back.
Okay, just joking. Okay, let's go.
Please, you're here the only person who can change the situation. So please, we're curious to find out.
Let's be serious. Let's be serious, okay?
Okay.
Let's
Spain,
try at
one
least.
One point.
Spain, 1 point.
L'Espagne, and point.
Spain, 1 point. Ireland, 2 points.
Ireland, 2 points.
L'Irlande, 2 points.
Belgium, 3 points.
Belgium, 3 points.
La Belgique, 3 points.
Iceland, 4 points.
Iceland, 4 points.
L'Islande, 4 points.
Norway, 5 points.
Norway, 5 points.
La Norvège, 5 points.
Sweden, 6 points.
Sweden, 6 points.
La Suède, 6 points.
Austria, 7 points.
Austria, 7 points.
L'Autriche, 7 points.
8 points go to Croatia.
8 points go to Croatia.
La Croatie, 8 points.
10 points to Turkey.
10 points go to Turkey.
La Turquie, 10 points.
And finally, 12 points for Russia.
And Russia gets 12 points from Slovenia.
La Russie, 12 points.
Thank you,
Riga. Have a good time.
Thank you.
Bye.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have the winner of Eurovision Song Contest 2003, and it's Turkey. See?
is Riga City Mayor Gundars Bojars. Girls, be ready to get the presents.
The composer Sertab Erener and Demir Demirkan and lyricist Demir Demirkan are awarded by Miss Sarah Yuen from the European Broadcasting Union.
Yes, and before we hear the winner's song again, please, girls, take your places. Okay, you can just to take your presents for a moment, no? Or are you gonna dance and sing with them? With them! Yes. With them, with presents, so!
Thank you so much. Thank you so much for being. A lot of hugs and kisses from us, from Latvia.
And
we
here
will
is...
have a great party tonight.
Yes.
And if you want to hear those songs one more time, then in this CD you will get them.
So the winning song.
One more time, Turkey.
You're moving on a different coast, making a way for a distant coast. You say you love me and you roll your eyes, turn to stare at the empty skies. I'm the loser for every pass, all that all we done is to pass back to grade number one. Come on now, now I want to show you all again what it would be like. Just let go and let me love you every way that I can. I'm trying to make you love me again every way that I can. I'll give you all my love affair every way that I can. I'll cry, I'll die, make you mine again. Ha!
Like I should, I know what you're thinking. Good, now rest of the world is over.
Tell me what you see, now the girls all around. Come on closer and tell me what you don't find here. Come on now, now I wanna give you.